Wake up in your bed and believe whatever you want to believe. You take the red pill, you stay in Wonderland, and I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes. The choice is yours, Neo.
is! He's here!
I know why you're here, Neo. I know why you hardly sleep, why you live alone, and why night after night you sit at your computer.
You like him, don't you? You like watching him. We're gonna kill him. You understand that?
Morpheus believes he is the one.
Do you?
It doesn't matter what I believe.
You're my savior, man.
You have a problem with authority, Mr. Anderson.
I don't know if you're ready to see what I want to show you. But unfortunately, you and I have run out of time.
The answer is out there, Neo. It's looking for you.
Morpheus.
And it will find you if you want it to. It's the question that drives us, Neo. It's the question that brought you here.
What is the Matrix?
We'll need a search running.
I've been looking for you, Neo.
You're in danger.
What the hell do they want from me?
I don't know, but if you don't want to find out, I suggest you get out of there.
How?
I can guide you, but you must do exactly as I say.
I know why you're here, Neo.
Remember, do exactly. Hide against the cube wall. When I tell you, go to the end of the row and wait for my instruction. Stay as low as you can. Go, now. Follow the officer to the right. Wait. Hide behind that filing cabinet. Move. Into the empty cubicle. Across from you. Good. Wait here. Follow the officer down the hall. Wait. Move against the cube wall. Peek around the corner. Then move when you are clear.
This Anderson guy's either slick or stupid. Probably locked himself in a room somewhere.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to be in his shoes when those suits get hold of him.
I hear that. I'm going to search these halls. Stay here.
Someone's approaching from the opposite end of this hall. Step around the corner. Stay close to the desk. There is an open filing cabinet.
What are you
behind
doing?
Her desk. Hide there.
Have you seen Mr. Anderson?
Anderson? No, I haven't. If I do, I'll be sure to let you know.
There is an office at the end of the next hall. It will lead you outside. Get there as fast as you can. Go, now.
Outside? Are you nuts?
Vortex, how may I direct your call? One moment, please. Agent Brown on line 2.
Damn agents. Hold my calls. I'll be back in a few.
He's over here!
It's Anderson!
Move along the wall to your left.
Any luck?
Nothing. This Anderson guy's either slick or stupid. Probably locked himself in a room somewhere.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to be in his shoes when those suits get hold of him.
I hear that. I'm going to search these halls. Stay here.
Someone's approaching from the opposite end of this hall. Step around the corner. Stay close to the desk.
Tom, what are you doing?
There is an open filing cabinet behind her desk. Hide there.
Have you seen Mr. Anderson?
Anderson? No, I haven't. If I do, I'll be sure to let you know.
There is an office at the end of the next hall. It will lead you outside. Get there as fast as you can. Go, now.
Outside? Are you nuts?
Cortex, how may I direct your call? One moment, please. Agent Brown on line 2.
Damn agents. Hold my calls. I'll be back in a few.
He's over here!
It's Anderson!
Outside, there is a scaffold. To your left, there's a window. Go to it. You can use the scaffold to get to the roof.
get to the roof.
Take that lumber up to the ninth floor when you're finished.
Stop where you are!
He's on the lift. Override the controls immediately.
Was that a cop? Who are you? Hey, where'd you go? Get over here into the lift so you don't fall!
Can you take me up to the roof? I just need to get to the roof.
Sure. Are you okay, buddy?
Anderson! Freeze! You're gonna burn, Anderson!
Hey, what's going on here?
Thank you.
buddy! Jump!
As you can see, we've had our eye on you for some time now, Mr. Anderson. It seems that you've been living two lives.
Yeah, that's me.
One of these lives has a future, and one of them does not.
How about I give you the finger?
You're going to help us, Mr. Anderson, whether you want to or not.
I think you're bugged.
Oh, no! Jesus Christ, that thing's real!
What is happening to me?
You are the one, Neo. Now, do you still want to meet?
Yes.
I imagine right now you're feeling a bit like Alice, tumbling down the rabbit hole.
You can say that.
Have you ever had a dream, Neo, that you were so sure was real? What if you were unable to wake from that dream? How would you know the difference between the dream world and the real one?
This isn't real.
What is real? How do you define real? If you're talking about what you can feel, what you can smell, what you can taste and see, then real is simply electrical signals interpreted by your brain.
Whoa.
Welcome to the real world.
I thought it wasn't real.
Your mind makes it real.
Morpheus, what's happened to me?
Do you believe in fate, Neo?
No.
Why not?
Because I don't like the idea that I'm not in control of my life.
Fate, it seems, is not without a sense of irony. When the Matrix was first built, there was a man born inside.
Stop! Let me out!
Who had the ability to change whatever he wanted. To remake the Matrix as he saw fit. It was he who freed the first of us. Taught us the truth. That is why there are those of us who have spent our entire lives searching the Matrix, looking for him.
What are you trying to tell me? That I can dodge bullets?
Trying to tell you that when you're ready, you won't have to.
Get some rest. You're going to need it. For what?
Your training.